Hello and welcome to We Came From the Cinema. Today we pay homage and tribute to another of Disney's wonderful properties which they own as a megacorp.
Remember, worship them or else.
Today, subcategory Marvel, subcategory Avengers, subcategory
Infinity War. Yes.
Yes, the movie we've been waiting for since, Captain America won was the first time they had Infinity Stone, which in the comics isn't actually Infinity. I'd say Avengers 1. We've been waiting for Thanos. And now he's finally here.
Yeah. And, holy shit.
Yes. I mean, I don't feel so good right now, Steve.
I know how you feel, man. I mean, after 10 years of them having, like, villains that don't really have the best motivation, apparently, what Marvel's been doing is taking all the motivational writing for the past 10 years of villains and stocking it up and put it all into Thanos.
What are you talking about? His motivation was insane.
But it was fleshed out.
It was fleshed out, yes, but he was a moron.
He's
like
a moron.
Homer Simpson if he was given the powers of a god.
No, he's like Hank Hill given the powers of a god.
Okay, here's a brief summary. Thanos is in space. Thor is in space, as you've seen Ragnarok. They do fight. He gets a stone from Loki. Loki, spoilers, joins up with Thanos. Just kidding, nah, he gets killed by Thanos. Then, Hulk gets sent to Earth by Idris Elba. Idris Elba also dies. Josh Brolin is really on a streak with his murder spree.
Mm-hmm. But yeah,
Hulk shows up on Earth. Mm-hmm. Hulk see Wong and Doctor Strange. Iron Man is jogging with Gwyneth Paltrow, who isn't really aging well, but that's besides the point.
Yeah.
I remember Iron Man 1. Mm-hmm. But never mind. We're jogging. Then, Doctor Strange and Wong show up and meet Iron Man with Hulk.
Yes. This whole movie has a lot of great fight scenes and a lot of good character interaction.
Kind of like when Iron Man calls Squidward Ebony Maw. I mean, no, never mind. Don't keep it like that. Squidward fights Doctor Strange in actually a fairly great scene.
Yes, he does.
It actually felt like a proper wizard duel than the sword fighting of Doctor Strange.
Oh, it's a fun thing.
Though I did love Doctor Strange's visuals, the fighting was kind of boring at times.
Mm-hmm.
Stuff goes on. We see returns of old favorites. Like Red Skull. I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Wasn't actually Hugo Weaving like I thought it was. That guy from The Walking Dead, his name escapes me.
Yeah.
Because I don't really watch that show.
Neither do I, honestly.
Much like
end.
The creatures in it, they're monsters. It's gone on too long.
It's kind of rotting.
You don't recognize it, really.
But yeah, for spoilers on this, I would definitely say Arion's the Source, Track 3.
Sure. Anyways, it was a great movie. It was a nice popcorn flick. It's probably this generation's return.
Return of the Jedi.
Actually, no. I meant to say Empire Strikes Back is the way it ended.
Yep. Maybe.
A lot of people die. You know they'll come back, though, so it kind of makes their death cheap.
The kids don't know that, though.
The kids know
that. Think of how much emotional baggage they're going to have.
Oh, God. Spider-Man dead.
It'll be like with Atreyu and his horse all over again.
Spider-Man dead, I guess we got maybe Miles Morales. I mean, we all love Miles Morales.
Morales.
I mean, what's your favorite Miles Morales villain?
Yeah,
exactly. People love him, but they can't name one good story of him. I mean, I like him.
We'll see where they take this.
You know Tom Holland's going to come back, folks. He has something called a contract, which is more powerful than the Infinity Stones.
That is currently advertising he's going to be back.
Black Panther will return, thank God.
Mm-hmm.
M'Baku's still alive.
Doctor Strange has been advertised as coming back.
Yes.
So,
by the way, Doctor Strange had a great fight in the final scene.
He did.
When he did the multi-arm.
Yeah. That was
I
fun.
Have some nitpicks about the movie.
You do?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Like, why is cutting the population in half going to fix everything? People reproduce and increase in numbers. Have you heard of India? Have you heard of China?
Yeah.
Have you heard of that trailer park down by the bridge? You know the one.
Or that van down by the river. Yeah, MatPat, bad video.
MadPat
made a video.
He made several.
Film theory about how Thanos was right, and Thanos did nothing wrong.
MadPat has the moral. Oh my god, he does not have morality.
Exactly.
But now,
especially given that if Thanos could kill the entire universe without, he could certainly just create a universe in which there's enough food for everyone. He can just.
In all fairness, he is known as the Mad Titan. So Brolin, he brings the performance. He does it well. When he does that thing to, you know, the one, the green chick, She-Hulk, we'll call her. Because we don't want you guys to know who I'm talking about.
Yeah.
And shoves her down.
That thing.
Yeah. And then she does the thing where she's on the bottom with the stuff coming out of her.
Yeah.
With the pain. Well, that was actually a sad scene on his face.
It was pretty sad, yeah.
Then Red Skull just, I don't know what happened to him. Like,
yeah.
Is he just still there?
Yeah, he's just still there.
Like, can he fly now? Is he a ghost? I think maybe he was a spirit.
He's eternally bound to that place to, like.
Well, maybe he got freed? I don't know. We need Red Skull spinoff talking to the dead body of, you know who. Voldemort, we'll say.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was a great movie. It was fun.
Strongly recommend.
Thanos will return, as will probably Spider-Man, Tom Holland. Black Panther, Doctor Strange, the rest of the Guardians, maybe not Gamora, maybe Gamora, I don't know. She seems a little like you're unsure when she'll come back.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it was a good one.
Overall good, yeah.
Could have had it all, Brolin in the D. You had the Infinity Gauntlet inside your hands.
But you played by the bee.
Spider-Man, I told you. I can't figure out. If I had enough time, I could make a song.
Luckily, I got that all on film. So
we could have had it all. Brolin in the deep. He had the Infinity Gauntlet inside his hands. And I played it to the beat. Oh, can't roll.
Yeah.